biggest monsters because they don't have heads.
A pig monster?
The old one.
There's a monster who has dirty teeth and he ate everything, and then a worm came out of his teeth.
The one that has flip-flops.
And sometimes I say he swallows it and then he poops it. The monster with 100 eyes.
The spiky monster.
There's no such thing as a monster.
Yeah, it is.